Hey there, Beezers! Want a personalized video from me to you that you can keep forever? Or maybe a special shout out? Or maybe you just have a pressing question for me you want answered? All you have to do is request a personalized video or direct message from me on Cameo. It's super easy. Cameos also make great birthday or special occasion gifts. Hope to hear from you. Bye!
Hi, this is editing Foodie Beauty here. So I'm editing, and since I made this video, since I filmed it, I talked to Salah and I made the decision that it's sadly probably better for me to go back to Canada for a while to seek some much needed medical care. And part of that is I want to talk to a doctor about possible weight loss surgery and psychiatric help, you know, proper diagnosis, all that, proper medication to get my diabetes under control as well, certain medications for diabetes, and also the surgery, of course, is covered in Canada. So also I just feel like I need family when I'm going through some of these hard times. You know, when you're sick, you always want your mom. So, other than that, nothing, you know, I'm going to miss my family here greatly. I'm going to miss my husband, whom I love very much. But it's just a lot, and I need to be in Canada to deal with these things, as I realize. So, I'm not sure when, but someday I will just be in Canada, and you'll see me there. All right, until I can get my health under control. I can't escape it anymore. So, bye. Enjoy the video.
Alright, here it is. Cottage cheese, low fat, with mustard and carrots. Baby carrots. Mix it around. Cottage cheese is very expensive here. And I never used to like it, but now I love it. It doesn't hurt my stomach. It's not salty like the other cheeses. It's like $8 for a 16-ounce container of cottage cheese here. But I think it's an imported product, so what can you do? So I'm gonna eat this with some water, and then I'm gonna go to the doctor, so I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hello, beautiful girl.
Hi.
What are you waiting for? Oh, hope you feel well, baby.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna try not to cry, but I'm in a really weird mood. I'm so depressed. Like, I'm coming back from the doctor. First of all, being out in the day like this in the sunlight makes me worse depressed. I hate it. I like the night. And, you know, everything is busy. It's overwhelming. I feel overstimulated. I'm not. If I look off to the sides because I'm trying to think of what I need to say. I just feel so apathetic. I don't care about anything right now. Like, I don't care about anything. It's like the only thing in my life that I feel that makes me happy is food. And I know that to get better and live a longer life, I have to change drastically. And dealing with the emotions that I have because of that is so uncomfortable that I just don't feel like I can. Sometimes I don't feel like I can do it or that I want to do it. When I feel like this, I feel like I just want to be passive in life and not fight and just lay down and just not fight. It's the best way I can describe it. So the doctor wants to put me on another pill. I told him, you know, like, my blood sugars have been still in the 200s. My blood pressure is good. It's like, was like one, if that person beeps one more time, I swear, like, when I'm in this mood, everything is overstimulating. Like, somebody beeping their horn is driving me crazy. No, I'm not well mentally right now. You know, I know that I have to bring those numbers down. But like I said, right now, I just don't really care. I just don't care about anything. I just feel really tired of everything, fed up. And it's like gonna be so much hard work. Anyway, that's how I'm feeling, you know. I don't want to come in on here all the time and smile and just be fake about it, because I'm not very happy right now. Even getting mental health help is just overwhelming. Like, I don't even know where to even start. I don't know. I feel like I'm moving in the thickest quicksand ever. I have a lot of thinking to do. I was watching Life by Jen documentary, like Mr. Snowflake. He did a videos on me too, and I like bawled through the whole documentary on her, because I know people think she wasn't a nice person, whatever, We all have moments. We all are sometimes not nice people. But she went through a lot of suffering. Like, she went through a lot of abuse. She went through a lot of suffering. And unless you have the type of issues with food, eating disorder, food addiction that we have, you can't know the type of hardships. It's like, food is literally, it can be, it's so addictive, like drugs, but unlike drugs, we need food to survive. And it's just so hard. And it's scary because I'm on that path. Anyway. And people on the internet are just so, in life in general, they're so disgusting towards people with issues like this. You don't get it, you know? You just don't get it. We don't even get it. Anyway, I'm sorry that this video took like a bit of a turn for the worse. This is how I'm feeling today. So I think I'm gonna just log off for the day. That's it. So that's my weigh-in. So now you know I'm not lying about the scale. Anyway, I don't care what these irrelevant people think, but I'm just, there you go. Okay, that was easy to show you. All right, I'm just going to end the video here. And I don't know, that's it. See ya.